12-mile radius of your home.
Oh, my darling chicken soup. Woe is me.
Rosie
starting up again.
Alligator, aw, who cares?
Aw, who cares?
I don't care. Well, here we all are where it all was.
What was, Rosie?
I was Max.
Can I gain your true life movie story too, Rosie?
And experience.
I can do cha-cha-roo with your Arabian dancing girl. Seeing is believing.
Alligator, where's chicken soup?
Where's chicken soup?
Pierre, maybe he fell in his soup.
I suppose you're all dying to know the name of my movie. Did you hear what happened in chicken soup?
What?
That's the name of my movie. Did you hear what happened in chicken soup? You'll have to wait and see what happened. And it's all true. It's about me and Tim, too.
Oh, come on, Rosie. We did your true movie 100 times already.
We did not.
Oh, yeah? What about yesterday when you got that incurable disease and your boyfriend, the blind doctor, operates on the wrong patient? And then you find out you're actually brother and sister. So you both jump out of the 14th floor of the Brooklyn Jewish Hospital.
That was
called We Are Inseparable.
That was a great movie, but this new one is even more up close and personal. It's about my struggle to find joy at the top by overcoming the untimely and most ghastly disappearance of my goofy little brother. Okay, my movie's about to start. Hey Pierre, can you get my director's chair?
No.
Pretty please, some sugar on top.
Okay, but just this once.
Pierre,
Maybe he can play the leading man and did you hear what happened to Chicken Soup?
Yeah, and he's married to Rosie and she dies right away.
Does he die too?
No, it's a romantic horror movie. The leading man loves me a lot, but likes to eat by himself.
And be by himself.
And everything by himself.
Because that's the way he likes it.
I like it.
Thank you.
Hey, Dad.